Another nice feature that Excel offers for editing a worksheet is the ability to clear a cell. You know that you can select a cell and then press the delete key on your keyboard to clear its content. You also know that you can edit the content of a cell either through the formula bar or by double-clicking within that cell and performing an in-worksheet edit. But Excel also offers a way to clear a cell's content through the clear option located in the editing group of the Home tab of the ribbon. This button is different than any other technique for clearing a cell because you can selectively choose to remove all the formatting that was applied to the cell as well as any of the cell's content as well as comments. Or you can selectively choose to just clear the formats within the cell, keeping the cell content, or to clear the content in keeping the formatting that might have been applied to that cell, or to clear just a comment that might have been applied to a cell. As a sneak peek at comments, notice that over here in C4 we have a little triangle up in the upper right hand corner that is red. This triangle indicates that a comment has been applied to that cell. And when you hover your mouse over that cell, you will see the actual comment. The key to clearing a cell, as with any other editing technique that we've covered so far, is to first select the cell or the range of cells that you want to clear. Then through the ribbon and the Home tab, select the Clear option. It will drop down to a menu and you can choose the clear feature that you would like to apply to that cell. If I choose Clear All, it will clear everything away from that cell, all formatting, all comments, as well as the content. Also note that you have a Clear Contents menu choice in the shortcut menu. Notice if I right-click on this cell, I will access my shortcut menu, and here is Clear Contents. This command of Clear Contents will actually clear all the formatting as well as the cell content as well as any comments. It's the same as just clicking this button and choosing Clear All. We will use the Clear command throughout the remainder of this course. So take a moment and practice clearing away some of the contents. If you'd like to open the file that you see on my screen, you will open up shopping.xlsx from the Chapter 05 directory in the Excel 2007 course file directory.